it's snowing in March. Oh, it's going to be a white Easter. Oh, that's all it is in the news at the moment. It's doing me head in. I mean, I've not heard a word from the Global Warming Brigade. You know what I mean? I mean, climate change, it's called now, isn't it? I mean, implying that Mother Nature is on the climate change. I mean, that makes some sense. I mean, Mother Nature's walked into springtime and forgotten to warm up. And any day now we're going to have hot flush. And it's going to be summer. Instantly. Then the Global Warming Brigade will come out saying, oh, the world's getting warm and it's all your fault. This drives me mad. It's only weather, and it's allowed to be snowy if it wants. Get over it. Thanks for watching, anyway. That was today's blog. About the weather!
The irony. The biscuits I was eating today were rich tea creams.